Yeah, I love opera. And I love Phantom of the Opera because of it. And so it's not something I listen to a lot of, so I'm not familiar with it just popping out names. But I'll get on that for you, okay? Yeah, Derek, I think that if you're not satisfied with what they have so far, that just, you know, be patient. They'll bring out a lot of games because it's, you know, so popular and everything. So they won't wait to bring out games. Okay. It's better to use your money and get the right game that you know that you'll enjoy and that you want.
Do you want me a piece of ham, Michelle?
What?
You want a piece of ham? That's the shits, Michelle.
No, don't think so.
That's good. Well, I'm going to take my boogity, my pajama bottoms with me. Okay. They're fixing to leave. Get back before. She can get back before dark.
Okay. I need to look into what kind of games they have. It's interesting to me now. You brought it to my attention. And my cat is sitting next to me, loving on me. It's Snowy. Snowball. I lost their reindeer headband. I bought me a reindeer headband, and it lights up, and I bought Sandy a reindeer outfit, and of course it fits Snowball, and now I can't find it. I'm like, dang it. I've got a little elf outfit. And my cat looks at me like she hates me. But I'll have to take a picture. Because I need a picture of my cat. Yeah. I'm going to have to get a picture of my cat. I take a lot of pictures of my dog. But I don't have any pictures of us dressed up like elves. Because last time I played Santa with the Sims, we dressed up like elves. It was on camera. And my cat hates me. Because Sandy didn't like being in my lap. So I took it off of her and let her go. And then I grabbed my cat. I kept my cat in my arms. And I put an elf hat on her. And she's like, crazy woman. She went catatonic. But she had this angry look on her face. Like, she was giving me evil eyes. It was funny. My cat is hilarious. She's gorgeous. She's absolutely gorgeous. Okay, it says, some kids at school were being mean to one of my friends. I wanted to help, but I didn't know what to do. What do you think I should have done? Step in and stand up for your friend. That's exactly what you tell your kid. Lizzie did it. She got picked on because she stood up to him, but she stepped in. What is this? There's, you can't put a door there.
You want to take Sandy with you, Michelle?
You can take her. Yeah.
You come with us, Sandy? Okay, bye-bye.
Okay, Santa needs to come out here. Santa can teleport because he's magic. And he's also playing video games.
Oh, yes!
He's playing Tetris. So-so. Look at that. Where's he going? He's making a salad. Hey, Carlotta.
Sandy's coming with us.
Okay, thank you.
Sandy's coming with us.
The universe doesn't want you to know. Well, do you know Andre Bocelli? I think he's the most famous. He's blind.
Oh, frostbite of the month.
He's wonderful. I'll send you a link, okay? I'll go and look at my. Okay. Yeah, just I think, if I'm not mistaken, he's done some songs with Celine Dion. So it's, if I'm not mistaken, it's B-O-C-E-L-L-I. It's Andre. Now, I think I love Phantom of the Opera, so I think some of the people that have actually played the roles in Phantom of the Opera are actually singers. They've actually become singers. I think the most famous one, I don't remember his name. I used to. I think he actually became a singer.
Yep, more hay.
What are you doing, Santa? Cook a cupcake. Wait, where are you going? Wait, what did you do with them? Holly! But what did he do with his cupcakes? Where's Holly? Where is she? Where is she? Whoa! I can't get to the front door. Where's Holly? Holly, Holly, come here, Holly. Hi, Holly. We want to meet Holly. Hi, Holly.
Vindle Nopsy?
Yips.
Huh? Mowbray?
Thank you for coming enough? Over.
Morib Zabazia.
Moosh Obate.
Talk about penguins.
Oh.
ask about her day.
Sure. Luchi.
Discuss interests. Hey, crap, that they can actually talk to each other about fishing spots. Ask about her career. Oh, Rudolph!
See Buombic? Ah, Dorna. Axnoy Mipham? Leffel. Tithar Zorpal Chu. Char Dola Abil. Galoof. Bantrip. Fumabs. Rumpel Bo Bibi. Hello. Morib. Huh?
Yes.
Brasho Pra. Skipper No Chonko.
Yoga.
Jamie Belegland.
Wait, why can't he come?
Gosha.
Venable. Fanny. Dunda Wallake. Brain.
She's yelling at Rudolph. How rude.
Gabla Yamito. Orno Kanzi. Larnoy Slosh. Thanoy Markel.
Yifla. Blinda. Newbie.
That dog needs to go to the bathroom. Okay. Sorry, Rudolph. Oh my god, you're making me so sad. Yeah, she was rude to my Rudolph. How dare she? Okay, I'm gonna have to fix this. That's gonna fix this so we don't think of money. Okay. So, and the gate. There it is. But I want it in red. Or green. Really don't need this here. cute. Is that the same color red? Put it over here. That one's in the middle. That one's cute. This one? It doesn't look like the same red. No, this one. That one's dark. No. Hazard tape. Okay, what about green? That's dark green, right? So we want dark green. That's not really dark. That's cute, right? I kind of like this one, but see how it's not the same color green? And I'm picky. And I have a right to be. I can do that on this game. Wow, it's hot outside. It's just so weird to me that it's so hot there and it's like cold here. It's just so weird. Like, I want to be where it's warm. Go to Australia for Christmas. A lot of people here do that. Ask Rudolph to go party.
Kizui Malay, Shabu Glara, so.
What's with Rudolph? Silly. Did you even see that? That was just wrong. Okay, so we need a we need a door. Upset because I made her clean up the poop. Let's give them a door. I'll have to fix that. Look how uneven they are. Are they supposed to be flying in the air? Is that what it is? Okay, fill all the pebbles.
Baby Boulay Glen! Dumas!
Hi, Mrs. J. How is your day going?
Bebstow's so
good. I'm Fiwa.
Hey, boy. Bolso. Baffin Galook.
Places to lay down. I need to like totally redo this. It's cute, but like these are sized up and they can't use them. See, like, they literally can't use them. But that comes out the same size, so. But literally, they can't use them. Can Santa use them? Santa. So they have to be adults to use the tables? I thought the kids use the tables. Am I. We're going to help you out. Oh, Santa's making this cupcake. The Romance Festival. Oh, he has no energy. If I get Holly to go with him to go to the Romance Festival, he'll pass out. Go lay down. Oh, get away from the cupcake machine.
Neba Yod.
Go lay down. No, don't play with Play-Doh. Go lay down. Santa? The Sims are like having stubborn kids sometimes. Does he not want to go lay down because the elf is in his bed? Is there another place to lay down? Hold on. Yeah. Oh, no. he's there. Now you can go lay down here. Go lay down. Go lay down. Ah, he collapsed. But I can't go to the romance festival. Okay, we'll go anyway. Oh, wow. Hi, Brendan. You don't want to lay down. I was talking to Santa. It's quiet in the streets, so everybody's in.
Wogan Plotso. Falpin Zitorin.
Yep, it's a May.
Goodbye.
Don't tell me to lay down. That's basically what Santa was doing to me. He's like a stubborn child. I still think that's funny. And Santa keeps passing out on me. Where's his edamame? I ordered it. Did we go order it? Stop venting, Mickey. Wrong game, Brendan. Is this how I vent? I'll show you how I vent. Watch how I make him vent. Watch him. Aw. No, come here. He's uncomfortable. Holly! Hey, where are you going? He was flirting with you. Holly! invited him, and he was... He's tired. Where are you going, Holly? Holly, come back here.
Odie Bibna.
Odie Bibna.
He's
talking to her from the table. Look through petals on her. Aw, they get a flirty vibe. If I get their relationship up high enough, I can get them to get engaged.
Oh, four beans!
Hug her, hug her. Wait, Holly, don't walk away. Holly. She's gonna go to the bathroom. So does he. It's okay. So let's... meet people. I gotta meet people. Hello. What's your name? Hello. What's your name? He passed out again.
Crouch Calculu. Umbek.
Susu.
Say hello to Angela. Did he just like tilt his head backwards and run? Oh my God, he did. He's possessed. He's from Strangerville. I have that expansion pack. Oh my gosh. He's like possessed by an alien. I've never seen him in town acting like that. Just in that town. There. That are 10. They have the same dress on, don't they?
Lonnie Borf.
Wow.
Fribs Kubaro.
Marcus.
Shibaru. Nappy Yekabu. Plexi Fazunia. Durfna Kimolu. Oh, Bambufa Narb Zersa. Osborne.
You can move. Ooh.
One more, Santa. Oh, so complete.
Jebedo? Kimmy Chib. Yoyam Bobadev.
Jen Seba.
Kuba Dabba
Koi, huh?
Rush!
Right?
Lakim T. Rue.
Ha ha! Some mutamama.
Where are you going, Stanka?
Ha ha! Yebs!
Funiata, John Josenet.
Chobaba.
Santa's asleep.
Funiata, John Josenessa, Bahira.
I think what we're gonna do is I've got to go in and fix their house, their workshop. I need to make surfaces for all of them to sleep. But I can age them up, like give them a birthday party and age them up. And that way the kids won't have to go to school. And instead of getting jobs, they can make things on the tables.
A body, Bokama Boheen.
Some hummus. Zarzuya, I need to take him into greatest. Santa has a belly.
Kiarva Uchima. Lovo Kenneth. Moochie Peach. We need a noon kid. Porsche. Dumps, Legenzo. Vinay. Sick of foos. Boy, Shibara. Abimova Brizu. Holochaba Kisame. Pepperu. Yapik. Yapik, your boy. Holochaba.
Yips.
Misum. And Kel Mifla. Dekinoishun.
Stoba.
So.
FGM Abavuin from Bimbunda.
Malinay!
Yazip! Bimbus! Totembebi! Omega Tembebi! Niflum Rimple!
He said it.
Camus Bantrip! Shafwit!
Tully with you.
Yeah. Merkel Zero.
And go home. Let's take you home. Unless you want to go to Holly's house. Go to Holly's house. Hey, he changed his clothes. What in the world? Is there a thing that changes clothes? I can make Santa go nude. What did that say? Meet someone different in 3 locations. Achieve 4 in Christmas skill. Flea market. No, he needs to sleep. He's too tired. He would never survive the flea market. He's energized now.
Basumu.
If you want to go on a date, you're married. No. Meredith Roswell is married to the governor. I think it's the governor. Who's that? Angel Pleasant is wondering if I want to go over to her house and hang out. No, he's tired. Boy, he's popular all of a sudden. Oh. doing here? Let's see. What is Santa likes cookies? Do they have cookies? No. Let's make some cookies. Sugar cookies! But he has to have some cookies. He needs cookies. Do not deny him. Hi, baby.
Sick of fools. Oh. Yimbara.
Jerkna.
Yay, he got him some cookies. Look at Santa. Make you in The Sims because you're cute and your name is Snowball and you're perfect. I'm gonna make you in The Sims. Clean up after yourself.
DeRoy.
Stronger.
Yeah.
Ah, Dabishi Slackum. Longy, Longy. Appenhau Funeda Zonkso! Cribs Kubarau Zons! Lim La Beshna. Chunkabla Larimpo. Charbdola Abin. Galoo. Wurch. Wurch Nala Chalu. Wah. Sanse Tib Tib. Yalo. Pamamph? Not Pamamph. Mohib.
Sha!
Tibu Umbik? Dorna. The Vroosh, Woonie.
Oh no, it's not going well.
Longy, Longy.
Leash.
Neeb. Otiape. Edroy Shanib. Hey.
Let's ask her out on a date. Can we ask her out on a date? smooth with her roots.
Pretta!
Drums. She's embarrassed. Apologize.
Imba. No, but
I want to take her on a date.
Schwabe, Madarza. Iblinarg.
Zorg. Ombres. Noba. Oof, Umbra, Noba.
Fafaroo.
Oh, she's not having it.
Apen, Fibachi, Smego, Wanagini.
But he's charming. What's wrong with you? He's Santa.
Your boy, ba.
He smells. She's not having it, Nicholas.
No, Sneeb. Hispa.
She's just not having it. You can stop. Okay, let's just take you home.
Ombris.
Frump?
Just take you home.
Rainick. Frump. Morphin Quiza.
Meow. Headbutt. Headbutt. Good girl. Headbutt. So headbutt. I am going to be right back. And I do not want webcam. No. Don't like camera. Hey, James.
Huh? Leifu.
Santa needs to go in and eat. What is he gonna go do? He's gonna eat. Okay, good. How are you doing, James? Oh, he needs to take a bath. He's got, like, body odor coming off. Rudolph's going to sleep. Snowy, get out of that.
Ah. Robsa. Nabu Wabna, huh? Wabna.
Oh, Mollus Nifa. What? Clubby.
Oh.
Oh, Nicola.
Do you want my box?
What are we doing today? I opened up my Sims and my Santa died when I was playing on the family. So I had to download a new Santa, a new elf, and I'm trying to get him to have a romantic relationship with Holly so he can have a Mrs. Claus. But she wasn't having it.
On Chibi. With Dina Wayne Booth. Woo! Broncha!
Okay, he's gonna go take a bath. He's gonna fall asleep in the bathtub. That's not good, Santa. That's dangerous. There's his bed. Sleep, Santa. See, there seems to only be one bed in the whole place. So I need to go in, and I need to fix some things. Because it seems weird. So they have this space. Should I turn this space into a bedroom? This space doesn't even make sense. How did they even get in there? They need stairs. Thank you for pressing my button. Yeah. Okay, so let's save it where it is. And we got two boys and two girls, right? Whoa. This. Do they have enough room? There we go. Perfect. So let's put it there. Put it there. Move it just a little bit. How are you? Night, Derek. Thank you for coming by and talking to me. The same way, but do it the same way, right? Okay. that. You know, I could put them in the middle and like have one in each, like pointing in each direction. Yeah. Let's do that. No, I can't. Nope. That won't work. Okay. I have four elves, so I needed to give them a place to sleep. And this is on a ledge, so we need to give them some steps. Wait a minute. Why is there a blank space? But there. Why is that? Okay. Okie dokie. And that's got a hole in it. Yikes. I don't like that. Yay. Good deal. Okay, so let's start assigning beds. Okay. Yeah, I don't know what it happened. It was missing, and then there was a hole in the skirting part of the stairs. I don't know what happened. But I twisted it. I wanted it like that anyway. But I can't get it to work, so. It works. Oh no. Ah.
Arlupa. Bugano.
Use the bathroom. Then go to your bed.
That's what you're going to do.
Yay! It worked. Woohoo! Okay. And then he needs to go to the bathroom.
Oosh, oosh. Laura. Oh.
What?
Shaladia?
Yes, somebody. Sorry, I didn't see your comment. Somebody made it and I downloaded it, but I see a lot of flaws in the way. Like, I just took a room that just had like a table and a chair in it and deleted everything in it and put beds in it for the kids because there was nowhere for the elves to sleep. So. Then they had to go to the second floor to go to the bathroom. Yeah, I don't know who designed it, but they designed it as a Santa's workshop, and it would obviously have elves there, but they didn't put a space to put extra beds. It's weird. Okay, it's his friend's birthday. Everyone seems to be talking about a birthday party that Elfetta wasn't invited to. She kind of thought the host was her friend, so it doesn't make any sense. Should she ask her friend or let it go? Now, this I know the answer to. So, let it go. And then she finds... I've got to pay the bills. She finds, Who needs a friend like that anyway? Elfetta tunes it out and plays with the new girl at recess. Later, she finds the invite in her cubby, buried under a still bag of pretzels. Yeah. Off to school.
Bravo, boom.
Oh, they're all up. The toilet and the sink are busted. Wow. I'm glad you're here. You're actually chatting and talking. Everybody else is quiet. I wanted to play my Santa's Workshop while it was Christmas. I think I may play it like maybe once a month and then play it like all of December, like every day in December next year. What does this say? Ulfin has returned home with a school project. Completing the project will grant school progress. Additional progress will be rewarded if the project is complete. No need to make room on the fridge. She's done with school for the day. She's doing satisfactory. No room, no need to make room on the fridge. Santa's Round Cage again. That was fun. Whoa!
Mitch!
Okay, if he gets electrocuted, I'm going to freak out. Please don't fry my Santa. What happened to the corner cabinet? And why isn't there a sink? There needs to be a sink right here. What we're gonna do.
On it.
Haha, Steva!
Aww, look!
Ooh,
it's so cute!
Grimba? Oh, lava. Mel boy! Oh, ho, ho. Noi. Rufu. What's a plavin?
He peed on himself. Make him eat. We're gonna lock the motive decays so that we can build them up and they're locked in. So let's get him to eat. Oh my gosh. Really? Wow. Come gonna play with Rudolph. Where is he? He's in the bathroom.
Oberoi! Janelle! Oh! Zaffle! Rove! Wisub, Rouse, Fredache, Yoyo. Oh! Fine chibi! Kenneth Thorne.
Unfinished assignment. When Elfin gets to class, he realizes his timeline is due. The one he was supposed to start weeks ago. He eyes the stack of papers piling up on his teacher's desk. All he needs is a few minutes alone with one. Does he try to copy a classmate or confess the truth? Well, he's Santa's elf.
Alufaz, Frisham.
Fredishek.
Arugaba.
Lilith Pleasant. I'm green to tinker with something. You want to come fiddle with the rocket ship? Nah. We're gonna invite Holly. So why don't we get on the phone and call, chat with Holly.
Hey, Kelna. So Oda. Smabot. Canad. Oh. Ah.
You didn't do it. How dare you?
Lefko, Skeebs, Sapula, huh? Sawada Abimi, Froben. Vinja, Shushka, Quinarb, Abanoplerum Ganera. Suba.
Just close. Always.
Hey, Fim.
All his knees are good. He's tired from the workout. Which I don't understand. I can't. What's the matter? matter, baby. Elfin is done with, Elf B is done with school for the day. She's doing a satisfactory work, but her teachers at Lane Grab Elementary think she could easily improve with just a little bit of extra effort. I'm getting tired. 30. Go on a walk, Santa. Burning death. Cricky. What?
Newlets.
What?
Ah. Sharon, Flo.
Now go in. Why are you burning to death? Oh, I bet there's no thermostat in the house. Okay. Power's been shut off. That's why they're heating up. Okay. Get on the phone. Go to that. Thank you.
Flix, Spola, be bait, keep away, or. Ooh!
Oh, did their mark, yay. A balanced meal. Someone said eating dirt was okay, but someone else said eating dirt will make you die. Is it okay to eat dirt? Eating dirt is really unhealthy.
Good luck. It's storm of flame.
I think I'm going to save my game. I need a break. Yeah, my bottom hurts. I need a break. Bye. Merry Christmas.